We got -5.1 inches of water column on the duct for the dryer. Let's see if we can adjust that. And we'll save it. And let's go inside and adjust that. Okay, Ms. Florida, turn on the dryer. Start. Alright, 0.4. Six, 0.7.